Hello dear friends and photographers. In this video, I will be giving you information about the most recent battery-powered studio flashes. As you see, one of them is the Nisotro TTL 680, and then the other one is Bistro AD600 battery-powered flashes. All these flashes have TTL and high-speed sync function. All these studio flashes have built-in receivers. So in order to trigger them wirelessly from a distance, you just need one transmitter. This one is for Nisotro, and then this one is for Godox. This one is called Godox X1T, and this one is called Nisotro TXC1. That means this is for Canon, and also this one is for Canon as well. As you see, Nisotro TTL 680 comes with a beautiful bag like that. When it comes to Godox, when you make it loose to take out from the light stand or while putting on a light stand, it is a little trouble because this arm touches the flash unit, so you need to do it carefully. But when it comes to Nisotro, it is easy to put it on a light stand and make it tight on the light stand, since it doesn't have a big arm that touches the main flash unit.
After seeing the photos taken by using Godox and Nice Photo flashes at ISO 50, now let's see their properties in Camera Raw.
In my opinion, Nice Photo gave a little better daylight-like flash color. The following photos are taken at ISO 100 in the same shutter speed and aperture settings. We can see that the flash power of Nice Photo is a little more compared to Godox. This time the model is myself and the photos are taken in high speed sync manual mode as you see the details on the screen. These photos are taken in ETTL high speed sync mode. If you stop the video and check the properties, you will see that there is not too much difference between each photo. Godox and Nice Photo gave almost the same values in terms of color temperature of the flashlights. And now, let's check the photos taken inside a room in normal manual mode. When we check the properties of each photos, we see that the color temperature is different. Nice Photo gives 5550 Kelvin color temperature, while Godox gives 5050 Kelvin color temperature. We can also clearly see that Nice Photo gives roughly 10% more flashlight power. And now let's have a quick look at the batteries of each flashes. As you see, Godox uses 8700 mAh battery and Nice Photo uses 6600 mAh battery. Even though they have different power, they give equal flashlights. They can all fire the flashes 500 times at full power. If you ask me my own opinion, I can say that Nice Photo is doing a pretty good job due to following reasons. First of all, it gives almost 10% more light power. Secondly, it comes with a nice flash carrying bag. Thirdly, its light is more similar to natural daylight. Fourthly, it is 10% more cheaper in the flash market. Hope you enjoy my video.